It is January 6th, 2022, and things are swelling today.